Hello, everybody. My name is Jamie Flagel. I'm the advisor for the Diesel and Heavy Equipment Program at South Seattle College. Today, we'll go over some general information that you might be curious about for that program. So at South Seattle, when you're thinking about working on diesel, you might think about semi-trucks, but it is a lot more than that. You can think of anything that has a diesel engine. So that might be a car on a train with a refrigerated truck on it, for example. It could be a marine craft. So any of the older ferries that you see so often in Seattle will have diesel engines. Farm equipment has diesel engine. The turbines, the wind turbines out in Eastern Washington, there's going to be farm equipment, of course, that has diesel engines. So it's a lot more than just the semi down the road. We have a strong employer relationship with this program, and we really do strive to get our students employed part-time while they're taking this program by their second quarter of the program, so that you're getting the experience in the diesel classroom, but you're also going out into industry and getting real life experience there. Now, our class time is a hybrid class time, meaning that you're going to have instruction online, but you're also going to have 2 days of in-person instruction at South Seattle College. Please take a moment. You can pause this video to read more about our facility at South Seattle. This program is going to last for a year and a half. We begin this program every fall quarter. And as mentioned before, this is a hybrid model. So you're gonna have 2 days per week where you're coming in person from 7 o'clock in the morning until 3:30 in the afternoon, with the rest of your instruction being online. We believe that this model really allows you more flexibility if you do want to get that part-time employment in the diesel industry. This gives you 3 days per week, work days per week that you can work outside of doing school. It also gives you the weekends. So there's a lot of flexibility there. So here are some examples of places where our students have gone on to work after completing this program. We also here in the middle have listed some average salaries. So of course, averages are not what you'd earn starting out. Think of this more as like 5 to 7 years after you get that first job. Your average salary per year in the Puget Sound area is going to be about $53,000 per year. And then if you have high skills in this industry, it's going to be more around $78,000 per year. This program, as I mentioned, is a year and a half. This is a breakdown of what you're going to learn every quarter. So in the first quarter, this is introduction. Second quarter is going to be electrical. Third quarter will be your steering, suspension, and brakes. Please, again, if you'd like to read through this, just pause the video here so you can read more details about that instruction. Your fourth quarter will go into diesel engines, and then the fifth quarter will be your pneumatics and drivetrain. In addition to the diesel classes that you see listed here, you're also going to be required to complete one math class, one English class, and one human relations class outside of the class times that have been previously listed. Those classes will be primarily online classes. If you have any questions or would like more information about how to enroll in this program, please reach out to info@south.edu. Thank you for watching today.